Hey guys, it's Esh here, back with another episode of our Scribblenauts, our new series here on anerdlife. This is episode 2. If you missed episode 1, make sure you go back to our channel and check it out. I feel like I'm running slower than normal. I'm definitely running slower than normal. Let me see. Maxwell. There's nothing that seems to be slowing me down. Let's see. Fast. Everything is slowed. That is weird. At least I'm fast now. One sec. Let's see. That seems to be speeding up. Alright, well, we'll figure it. Hopefully that's just something weird that was happening. But we are going to go back to Capital City. And if you go over here, actually. Usually if you go to the road, but it's not really working. Well, we click on this, though. And shows our map. As you can see, we completed the farm last time, and also we did some stuff in Capital City. We got 4 of 8 shards and 1 of 1 star. That's just on the main street, though, I believe. And I'm super fast now because I don't know why I was so slow on the farm. Look at this stuff. Jeez. Should we kill them? I don't know. I think I like them. I think I kind of like them now. Let's go. Okay. We started at the other end last time, so we haven't done any of this. Let's go down there. We did the underline. Now we can do the fire station. Capital City Firehouse. Alright. So we've got all sorts of stuff to do. Got a zombie upstairs. Okay. Alright, first of all, we need to be dressed for the occasion, so let's see, fireman, fiery, that's actually, oh god, oh shit, alright, fireman, nope, that isn't gonna work, okay, we need to spawn ourselves a fire. Damn it, man. Damn it. I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself. Come on. Come on. Alright, green object. Fireman. Oh, I didn't want to think that through. Fireman's hat. There we go. That's good enough. Alright, we're dressed up. Ready to go. I need to look at part. I need to look the part to become a firehouse dog. Okay. Usually firehouse dogs are Dalmatians. I think we can just like add a spotted. Tell me it worked. He's got his own fire truck. That's freaking sweet. Okay, we got a redoable quest here. Turn a station wagon into a fire engine. That sounds like it'll be fun. All the fire engines are busy. This car needs to become a fire truck. Oh, God. Okay. Red first. Well, I guess we'll make it red. Oh, wow. That was really easy. I figured I would need to do more stuff. Oh, we do have more stuff to do. Now the car needs to be heard. Okay. Notepad. Announcer. No. Alright, let's see. We'll give it, boombox. That's ghetto. Alright, what else? The fireman's almost ready to head out. Give him a tool that will help him get the job done. Alright, water gun, obviously. They are gonna die. They are just gonna burn alive. Touch the Maxwell head icon to center the camera on Maxwell. Traffic is terrible. Help the car get over this traffic. Alright, hell. Oh, wait, wait. I got it. Truck. Let's see. Truck and a race car. Let's go over here. Oh shit, I'm in a fireman suit. I forgot. Add adjective exploding. actually gonna blow up? Oh, I'd have to interact with it. Fixed it. That was awesome. I did not expect that to go so well. You're welcome, bro. You can go to your doom with this, with your station wagon and your water gun. Total star rights, 5. Continue. All right, next. Next thing we need to do. Help me test all the alarms. You got it, buddy. You got it. All right, should be able to climb this thing here. Okay, let's go. Oh, I don't know why I thought I could climb up the pole. That is dumb. Wait, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to click this, place down. Okay, that one works. The fire alarm on this floor is functional. Chargeless fire alarm. I don't think this is gonna work, but charged could. Oh, it is. Cool. Good. Let's turn this shit off. Oh shit, we're about to get intense. Add adjective. Charged. Right now it's a charged fire alarm. Okay, that was easy enough. I don't know why I'm just trying to jump up there and do that. Alright, now we're gonna go over here and see what this bitch wants. I need to restart this dummy's heart. Oh, you're crazy. You are crazy. Okay, I'll just give her some, a taser. I'll give her a taser. Taser. Maybe it's T-A-S. Nope. Electricity gun. No. Alright, forget it. I'll just give her the obulus defibrillator. Defibrillator. There you go, bitch. That is weird of you. Okay. Now we need to go talk to this dude. People say I have issues. Who can help me? First of all, give me that lighter. Throw that away. Paired. Ah, that didn't do anything. Alright, create therapist. If only it was that easy to make a guy that loves to set things on fire not set them on fire anymore. Okay, we're done with the downstairs, looks like. This thing is... ooh. Let's see what happens here. Killer. Oh god. Shit is getting real over there. He's a recovered pyromaniac, and he is now beating the shit out of a dummy. Alright. She snores so loudly I can't sleep. Okay. The easy answer for this is to make him dead. Deafening dead firewoman. Why didn't that work? You dead people can't snore. Let's see. Medication? No. Why the hell? Medicine. I got it. Earplugs. Yeah, how about you be an adult and fix your own problems? I just gave you some frickin' earplugs. That's a simple fix, buddy. I can't find my helmet anywhere. Oh, damn. I know that problem. I'm looking for my helmet, and I'm like, where is it? And then I don't find it, and I realize that later on I don't have a helmet because not only do I not ride a motorcycle, but I don't have a job that requires a helmet, which is unfortunate. Fire helmet. You piece of shit. Give me a minute. Fireman's helmet. There you go, bitch. We match. This is not my helmet. Oh, you picky jerk. Picky jerk. Let's go down there. Let's just... pink locker. Empty. Give me this. What the hell, man? There we go. Come on. Pick up. There we go. He is still beating that dummy up. There you go. That is not regulation. They're going to fire you. They are going to fire you for dressing in pink while you're trying to fight fires. Okay. Looks like everything on this floor is done. Now, what is it? What time is it? Can I go home yet? Create object. Wait. I got it. Fired. Damn it. I was going to try to fire him for being such a complainer. Alright. The obvious thing to do is give him a watch. Here you go, stupid. Help the survivors defend against the zombie invasion. Oh, this is going to be badass. Fire station invasion. Let's get it going. Let's fuck shit up. The city has been overrun by zombies. Each of the survivors needs some help. Start by helping the doctor treat the fireman's wounds. What's the guy saying? It's just a secretary over here. What is this thing? Can I do anything with this? Interact. Oh, I can't go over there. This guy's locked him in a safe room. What a jerk. Perm de bitch. First of all, what is this thing? Seems to be working, actually. Alright, what is it? Help me fix his wounds. What's wrong with him? Sick fireman. Create object. Vaccine. Is that useful? That's not even close. Why did I have an F in the start? That's not either. Damn it. I know how to spell, I swear to God. Swear to God. Alright, let's heal this son of a bitch. Ah. There we go. This is the gamer's dream. Give her something to help fend off the horde. Alright, this should be awesome. Alright. Come on, man. Hate that stuff. Alright. Let's see. Give me something to fight the zombies. Create object. Let's see. Gatling gun. Gatling. Is it Gatlin or Gatling? Gatling gun. There we go. That'll do. Oh. The orphan is pretty shaken up. She needs something to help her calm down. Oh, I got you. Got it. Sleeping pills. There we go. Take this and shut up. Go to sleep, bitch. The soldier is convinced that a few simple objects can be combined to make a fighting machine. Place three objects inside the box to make a mech. Oh, I like it. I like the way you think, soldier. Alright, what are we going to put in here? Let's see. Let's create, we need, like, a bazooka. Put that in there. Some, super glue. Fill, okay. You added something to help fight against the zombies. You added something sticky that can be used to join the parts together. That's gonna be the worst mech ever. Now what? What do we need? Like a supercomputer. Oh shit. You added some electronics. Hey, it worked. Nice. Oh, this thing is too legit to quit. The fire station needs to be evacuated. Distract the zombies while the other survivors escape. Hop in the mech when you are ready to begin. You know I'm ready, boy. I'm born ready. Born ready to drive this mech and kill some zombies. Look at him. Look at him. Attack. I want to kill you, friend. Kill you too, friend. Rockets. That's what I got. Rockets. This guy has horns. What the hell? What the, these guys have monocles. These are some classy-ass zombies. Come on, guys. There's a pole. You can get down faster than that using the fireman's pole. That's why it's there. Guy in the panic room finally getting out. Should have left that dumbass in there. Man, I'm tearing this shit up. Celebrations, bitch. Fire station invasion completed. Total starites, 6. Continue. We just destroyed that level. We just dominated it. Dominated it. Oh! See, I didn't realize that these were actually part of the this capital city thing. That means... this guy. We haven't helped him. This steak needs to be tenderized before we can cook it. Alright, you need a machine gun for that. There you go. Think that'll work? Obviously. Obviously you're stupid. I'm gonna kill you. No. Remove. Let's destroy this for somebody to get shot in the face by accident. Oh, wait. What are those things called? Shit. What is it? Jackhammer. That's what it is. You can't tenderize that meat with the jack... Oh, shit. It worked. Jackhammered that meat to death. Then he ate it like a real man. Okay. I'm not sure if we're done. I think we're done. I think we fixed everybody's problems. Only thing we can do is go down. This guy is beating the shit out of that dummy. Alright. Everything... I think I've done everything in here. So let's head out and see if there's a little check mark on the map. Okay, thank you. Thank you for telling me that. Alright. 2 of 2, 8 of 9 shards. So we didn't do something in there. Let's go back. Let's teleport back into the door we were standing in front of. Alright, we'll just take that away because it's getting out of hand. He's not a killer anymore, dude. You need to simmer down. Oh, help me rebuild this building. Oh, okay. Sure, buddy. Let's rebuild it. Alright, let's see. We're going to need some... We're going to need some glue or some duct tape. Oops. There you go, bitch. Here you go, bitch. That's not gonna work. So we need some glue. Let's try some glue. No, see, this stuff that's sticky actually just starts sticky. So let's try a screwdriver. Let's try a sonic screwdriver. Oh, it works. It worked. But let's see if it actually... I can attack with it. I want to attack somebody with this screwdriver. Okay, the sonic screwdriver isn't working here. Hammer. Follow spells. Repaired, extinguished, ruin. Okay, we need to attack it. Not really, don't do that. Alright, let's do with some lumber, I guess. Hey, that guy's going nuts! Lumber. Okay. I think the problem is... let's fix this. Invisible. How is this happening? Come on, man, let's go. Maybe we have to give it to him. Go fix that shit. There you go. He's beating the shit. No, never mind. He did. I thought he was gonna kill her. It's a church. Really? Oh, it's an orphanage. Non-flammable orphanage. Awesome. Alright, let's see. There we go, got a check mark. Now let's go back to the city because we're missing 4 little shards. So we've got plenty to do. Too many objects have been created. When this happens, the game will automatically destroy older objects to make room for new ones. Thank you for letting me know that, friend. Thank you. Alright, what is this? Alright. Holy crap, it's bigger. Alright, we need to fix this. Cockroach. Oh wait, I just died. Maxwell was defeated. Reset level, return to farm. Let's see what's going on with this chick. Well, maybe we'll cut it off there. I think we had enough adventures for episode 2. We killed some cockroaches with a bazooka. Not something a lot of people can say. Only the cool people can say that, for sure. We helped a chick with her pink helmet. We sent a firefighter to his death, assuredly, with a crappy car, a water gun, and a boombox. So at least he's going to be riding with some tunes. Yeah, but this has been another exciting episode of Scribblenauts Unlimited. Again, you can get this on Steam. It is pretty awesome. It can be hilarious. It can be inventive. You can help your kids learn to spell shit with it. All the way to school town. Whatever. Anyway, this has been Esh, and as always, be sure to fuck shit up. Thank you for watching Scribblenauts Unlimited here on Nerdlife.